then we have top management philosophy. When Dhirubhai Ambani died, all the Reliance employees were expecting that we will give him the holiday. But nothing happened. When Dhirubhai Ambani died, the main owner, founder of the company died. Every employee were like somewhere sad because their owner who they interact with or gave them the job or gave them a first opportunity in life. They were sad. They were in demise. So they asked for attending the funeral. They didn't got the holiday. So the top management philosophy is you get paid what you work for. The philosophy is like this. So top management philosophy should be always there. The incident happened with the Taj Hotel, the terrorist attack. And now the situation came with the people who had died in the attack, who got injured or got the bullets. So Ratan Tata ji gave the compensation to all the injured customers, employees, police officials, all of them tried to settle it down. The incidents were so bad. Actually, he was not that much responsible because this was a terrorist attack. Doesn't covers the insurances as well. But Ratan Tata ji had the philosophy that everyone, a waiter or a manager or attender over there or police officials, should be recovered from this incidents. At least with the monetary term, they should not be dependent on any other person from them. Philosophy.